fights the dream. He doesn't allow his fears to paralyze him, for he is